Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today we're going to do a blue eyeshadow look and I hope you're going to enjoy this look. Let's just get into the look. The first thing I normally start with definitely is my eyebrows, and I normally just fill them in with an eyebrow pencil. So let's do that first, and then we can proceed to the rest of the... I actually don't have a spoolie as usual, but I'm hoping that by the end of this year, I'll have a spoolie. Goals! I don't know about you guys, but I have been having a lot of acne on my chin. I think because of surgical wearing masks, it's actually given me acne on my chin, like... acne, but we just have to contend with it. I think that we'll have to do. Yeah, honestly, painting eyebrows is like a 3-year-old thing, but because I don't have any proper, what is it called, any proper eyebrow makeup, I just have to define them, you know, to make them look a bit natural. So next I'm taking this LA Girl primer. It's a primer for eyeshadow and I'm going to use it to prime my eyes because it's white and it's going to make that eyeshadow pop so that the pastel colors can be more visible. You know, pastel colors tend to disappear in African skin. So we are going to do this white eyeshadow primer. And as I've said in previous videos, this white eyeshadow primer actually cakes. It's not a really good quality one, this specific one by LA Girl. But we are just going to apply it hurriedly and spread it out with a brush so that it doesn't cake or cake the eyeshadow. This shade here, this shiny one here. In the center, right in the center, I'm just going to like highlight my eyebrows. I really like this palette, I don't know why, but I like it. So I'm just going to use this to highlight my brows. So now that we're done with that, let's move on to the juicy part, which is actually the eyeshadow, which I'm so scared. I hope it won't backfire. Because seriously, blues, pastel pinks, pastel blues, pastel anything doesn't really go well with my skin. But we have to give it a try. So let's do this. So what I'm going to do next is I'm going to take this black and I'm going to mix it slightly with the brown. But let me take the black first and then I'm going to apply it like... in the crease of my eye. I think I'm going to do something like a cut crease because it's been so long. I said that I'll get rid of cut creases in 2020, but I don't see. Oh, in 2021. Sorry, guys. Sorry, guys. I'm taking us back to that year. No, 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 no. We're in 20 shade. This one. This brown one. And I'm just going to use it as a transition shade between the highlighter and this dark one here. You know, so that at least it blends out well and it doesn't look like a raccoon. You know, just to soften it a bit. Yeah, so that's a bit like more transitional. So what I'm going to do is that I'm going to take this shade. Let me take a small brush and I'm just going to, not just that one. I'm going to take this shade of blue here, this one. It's like a pastel blue and I'm just going to apply it all over the eyelid. Let's give this a little bit of pizza. Thank you. Okay, I know what I did with the eyeshadow, but I sincerely don't know what I'm doing with it.
Yeah, I don't.